Guys, we're back. And we're in front of the gym leader, too. Did I heal my Pokemon? Is the main thing. Yes, I did. So, as you guys can see, we now have a Weeping Bell on the team. We have a Routes on the team. I decided to put Caterpie on the team, too. This is all going to be on the bottom screen. You guys probably... It's probably very small. I apologize for that. I'm probably going to make it bigger. I'm still thinking about it. Pidgeot is back on the team. Jumpluff is... It was a Hoppip when it first started out, and then it just went, oh, I'm going to be a Skipploom for 5 seconds, and then it evolved into a Jumpluff. Now, if you can tell, one Pokemon isn't on this team, and that is Mawile. You can tell why Mawile isn't on this team is because Mawile would get wrecked by a Lucario. So that's the one thing I'm trying to avoid, is not seeing Lucario. So we're gonna get straight into this battle. Also, question of the day. So it's Wednesday now. This is being recorded on a Sunday, but this is being uploaded on a Wednesday. Do you guys want to see what you saw yesterday, which was a 4 minute long grinding session, just as a day gap filler, or do you want the grinding session in front of the episode? That way it kind of makes the episode seem full. Not seem full, but so that way you guys understand, okay, he did all this grinding and then we're gonna see the results of the grinding, instead of, okay, he did all the grinding, now what? So it's up to you guys. Let me know in the comment section below. By the way, Caterpie is gonna be a fucking Metapod by the end of this battle. It can't be a Butterfree, because it would have to evolve mid-battle, and it kind of can't do that. Look at this Charizard. Oh my gosh. This is what I wanted from the freaking start. I wanted this to happen. There we go, Routes. Yes. What do you want to learn? Lucky Chant. No. Give up learning the move Lucky Chant. Yes. We're not going to learn a move like Lucky Chant. Caterpie, level 8. Nice. Caterpie level 9, nice. Caterpie level 10, Butterfree, basically. Howlucha. Keep battling. I'm gonna go for that stab wing attack. Just keep wing attacking everything. Hone Claws, oh, you make yourself stronger. Sucks for you, you're gonna be dead. Sucks for you, you're gonna be dead. Gotta be part fighting type. What are you gonna do? Flying press me? Ooh, hyper potion. Bring it. I think I'm gonna go for a fire type attack just to be a dick. Here's a flame burst to the face. Oh my gosh, would you stop hyper potioning your ace? Let's see how much flame burst even does. Okay, we'll go for another flame burst. That flying press isn't gonna do anything. If Flying Press was part rock type, I'd be dead right now. But it's not. So you're dead. Enjoy the death. Yes, good job, Charizard. Level 39. I think our level cap's about to be pushed up to 50. I believe so. In which case, we're gonna have to do a heck of a lot more grinding after this. A heck of a lot more. Plus, we have another Wonder Trade very, very soon. I'm gonna have to put someone away after this battle. Caterpie, would you stop growing so many levels? Can't hear the game music. There. We beat her. How could it be? Oh, I got 5 grand for that. Thank you. Yep. Caterpie, evolve into Metapod. I'm gonna have to put someone away because we are going to go fight Karina with Lucario, and she will give us Lucario. I will take Lucario's Megastone away. Yeah, I'm gonna take Lucario's Megastone away, and then I don't think Caterpie's or Butterfree's gonna learn Confusion because I evolved it too soon. That's right, we got another badge. Get another badge.
Also, what do you guys think of the new background? Yes, it was up in the last episode, but it is up in this episode too. We got Power Up Punch. Who can we give Power Up Punch to? Okay, so I'm gonna have to make it to the top of the tower if I want a Mega Ring. Ooh! She's gonna be waiting for us with Lucario at the top of the tower. Well, I'm gonna go down this nice grind rail. I love that grind rail. So fun. Alright, let's go. No, out of my way, punk. Actually, I'm just gonna ride my bike. Screw the skates. Alright. This is the part where we gotta go meet her. Oh, what do you want? The Mega Evolution Sorceress is waiting for you at the top of the tower. Okay. Do I have to fight him? Oh. Okay. Good. What? Are these just random doors? I have no idea what those random doors are, but I'm just gonna go to the top. That is not her. Where is she? Is she further down? Where is she? Is she at the eye level of Lucario? What? Where is this girl? What? What? Guys,
I think I may have... Nope, I apologize for that. If the screen just went black, it's because I kicked my laptop charger out of my laptop and it went black. I do apologize.
Well, okay, well, where is she? I can't find her. Do I have to go in every room and talk to them? Okay. Where is she? So these people live in here. Yet, I have to prove my worth in order to get to the top. Which means all these people have proven their worth, but... That wasn't the top. It tricks you! Makes you think that this is a barricade! There is more to it. I was wrong. I was lied to. Oh, girl, you got them to Lucario. Bring it. Bring it. It was decided that this must be the place where the Mega Ring is handed over. Something about making sure we never forget to set our sights as high as the sky. And here it is, your very own Mega Ring. It's in the shape of a bracelet, so it's super easy to wear. Gimme! Gimme, 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 gimme. I want my Mega Ring. Oh yeah, look! On his left wrist, I am left-handed. That is pretty cool. Give your Pokemon the right Megastone and try battling with it. Your Pokemon will surely answer the call of the Mega Ring. Oh really? Lucario, what's wrong? Lucario didn't move. Groof! What was that? Lucario, are you sure? You want to battle alongside that trainer?
Yes.
I don't know what to say. I'm a bit shocked to... whatever. Whatever. Yes, Lucario wants to fight on my team, not yours. Yes, let's get the show on the road. So question, if it's Lucario versus Lucario, and I lose, does that end the lock? Also, funny story, in my first playthrough of the game ever, so that's after battling her, after learning that I can Mega Evolve it and everything, she ended up beating me in this battle, where both Lucarios could evolve. I used Power Up Punch and she just bone rushed the hell out of my face when I should have just gone for Swords Dance. But I'm gonna go for a bone rush. Cause like, oh, Power Up Punch, let's power myself up. But her Lucario won the speed tie and killed me. So let's see how this turns out. Yes. 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 What the heck? What the heck? Now you're gonna win the speed tie. No, I'm gonna win it. Yes, I beat it. Ha! Good, I won that one. I lost last time. What an explosive battle. I could tell that both Mega Lucario didn't hold anything back. With strong bonds like that, you shouldn't have any trouble triggering your Pokemon's Mega Evolution. Yeah, I know, because it's going to be a Mega Charizard. I will take this Lucario along with me on my journey, and it will be Wonder Traded away. Yes. I like that they chose to do this now. We're going to send Jumpluff back. Because I want to train Caterpie. Well, in a way it's training, and in a way it's... Give a nickname to Lucario? Yes, because I'm sending it away. It's going to be... I'm going to name it Aura. Just because I can. No. Enter. Done. Enough. There. Good. And then the second I'm able to control myself again, Pokemon item take. Sweet. So that is now ours. I now own a Lucario Knight. Who's this? It's Kyle, and that's Steve. Who else was on? Igor. I don't even know half these people. I added them for SNGs. And Nestor. Alright, let's, Wonder Trade. Yeah, guys. New teammate. Hopefully we don't have to dupes closet, though. I really don't want to have to get a Pokemon that I already have. I'm really surprised, though, I haven't gotten a Fletchling or something. I'm really, really surprised. Searching for a trade partner. This is gonna take forever. Oh, nope. Japan. Okay. Okay. See, and you guys can even see this now. I like that you can see it now. Goodbye, Lucario. Goodbye, Aura. Holy balls, I just got an Absol. Hello, new teammate. Absol was one of my favorite third-gen Pokemon. Oh, and it's Japanese, too. Oh my gosh. I got this fantastic Absol right here. I'm so happy. Let's look at it real quick. Let's look at the Absol. Level 32! And it knows cut! Oh my gosh, yes! This could be a good thing. This could be a really good thing. I appreciate this so much. Thank you, random Japanese person. I appreciate that. Guys, and with that, we are going to climb down the tower and end the episode there. Oh my gosh. So we battled Karina twice. Stayed in Shallower City longer than I wanted to. Way, 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 way longer than I wanted to. Oh, geez. Actually, no, you know what? We're not going to end it here. We are going to go through... Yes, we are going to go to the next route. Oh, actually... Bag. We're going to do this. No. Not key items. Normal items. Charizardite Y. Take, grab that, and drop that on Charizard. Charizard can now Mega Evolve. If I so please... What? Don't battle me. Oh. Thanks. I may need a Surf Horn now. I think she... Didn't she just give that to me because I need to use Surf in the next route? No, but... New team member! Come on, come on. Something, fight me. We're gonna wonder straight away and execute. Okay. I'm just gonna go straight for the capture. Because I now have a bunch of great balls. So we're just gonna great ball at the execute. And if I can't catch it, I'll probably just switch to something weaker. No. Yes, use your one damage bullet seed. Three times. Okay. Just gonna keep using great balls on you. Nothing. Alright, I might need to do some damage to this. All of Charizard's attacks would kill it. So we can't use Charizard. Huh. What all do I have? It's only level 24. Weepin' Bow. Weepin' Bow works perfectly. That is just perfect. Oh! Poison Powder not gonna do nothing. We're gonna go for a Wrap. Just deal some damage. That's all I wanted to do. Go for your one damage bullet seed again. Ha! Your one damage bullet seed execute. It's gonna hit me twice. Watch, the Wrap's gonna do more than... Yeah. I laugh at that. Let's also put it to sleep. I want to put it to sleep. Or does Sleep Powder not work on it? It doesn't affect. Okay. I read that wrong. I thought I said it didn't affect. I don't want to poison it because that would kill it. Alright, I'm just going to go for another Great Ball right now. Just to see if I can catch it with this much HP gone. One shake. Two. God dang it, execute! That's right, take more Wrap damage. Get stuck in the yellow. Another Great Ball? Come on, Great Ball. Let's get this execute. Ah! That one damage bullet seed, though. Bullet Seed is actually a good attack if it's used against the right Pokemon with the right buffs. That way, it just wrecks. The Wrap should be over. I think that was 5 turns. Alright, you've got enough damage on you. That I should be able to catch you now. Yes! Execute is mine! You are now mine. Hey, and we all gain experience from that. Aww! Oh, that's right. No, I didn't send Caterpie back. Excuse. Haha. Excuse. How do you spell excuse? Where's my phone? Where's my phone? I'm gonna use my phone real quick to figure out how you spell excuse. Cause I'm trying to be punny here. How do you spell it? Excuse. E-X-C-U-S-E. E-G-G. C-U-S-E. Excuse. Excuse. Yes. Excuse the execute. Alright, we're gonna wonder trade this guy away. So guys, we're getting 2 wonder trades this episode. Guys, don't forget to smash that like button with your face. This episode is now coming to a close. We just have to wonder trade away the execute, and it will be over. It will be over. So guys, we have 3 badges now, but we have a death count of 4. Oh, we lost a Zoroark. We lost an Espeon. The Espeon was gonna be so great. I saw great things going for the Espeon. That Espeon was supposed to take on this gym by itself. Turns out it didn't happen because it was killed. It was brutally murdered by a Wobbuffet. I'm pissed off about that. Goodbye, you punny Pokemon. When am I gonna get a... You're going in the garbage pile. No, you're my surf whore. That's what you are. You are my surf whore. That's all you're gonna be used for. I'm gonna use you to surf across things, and that's it. You're not gonna be used for anything else. I hope you know that. Alright guys, this has been Zypher. Thank you all for tuning in this episode of the Pokemon Y Wonderlocke. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next episode. All that jazz that I say at the end of all my other stuff, do it. Guys, I will see you all later. Thank you, and take care.